Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Khánh.
Very good. Okay, can you tell me how old you are?
I'm 9 years old.
Very good. Can you tell me how you are feeling?
I'm fine.
Very good. Okay. Is your bedroom tidy or untidy? It's a question, okay? So, is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
Is bedroom tidy?
Okay, who is kinder, you or your best friend? What's the mom wearing?
Mom wearing cold journal and red.
Okay, what's the little girl wearing?
This one, a t-shirt, blue and yellow.
Okay, what's the dad wearing? Okay, very good. What time is it?
It's 2 o'clock.
Number two?
It's 3:15.
Okay, number four?
It's
20. Okay. Use the present continuous, okay? So, what are you doing?
I'm doing watching TV. Watching TV.
Okay, number two. What are you doing? Very good. Okay, what is she doing? Fill in the blanks. Now remember, okay, so E-R and then, okay? So my dad is? Very good, okay. A chick is?
A chick is from San girl.
Okay. Our car is?
Our car is fast.
Good.
San your car.
Very good. Okay, now can you tell me what horse is first? Okay, what's number two? Who's coming second?
Girl is second.
Very good. Number three, who's coming third?
Girl is red. Girl is red.
Yeah, cow.
Cow.
Very good. Okay, now can you help me fill in the blanks? Okay, so starting on Saturday.
On Saturday.
Okay, very good. And remember, past simple, okay?
Yes.
How many men were there at the event last night?
One man.
Okay. And then number two?
Two women.
Very good. Number three?
One two.
Very good. Okay, play this sound. I'm going to say, okay, the sound, and you're going to tell me the word it sounds like, okay? So, I. Which one?
Okay.
I. What is this?
Bye.
Good. Okay. Number three. Ooh.
Yes.
No. Good. Number four. Ooh. No. Can you help me spell these two words, okay? So, very good. How do you spell men? Men? How do you spell men? Can you help me spell men? Tim was?
K.
Yeah.
K.
Yeah. Okay, so K. I. D. K. I. D. What does that say? Good. Very good. High five. Good job.